Surprisingly, most traditional fertilizers actually cause long-term health issues for your tree, and most soil tests give you useless information. My name is Basil. I'm a tree ecologist here at Leaf and Limb, and today we're talking about fertilizers and we're talking about soil tests. I want to introduce an idea. When we talk about soils, fertilizer, testing, all these things, we need to delineate biology versus chemistry. When we're talking about soil health, we often focus on chemistry, forgetting the really critical part, which is biology. Biology is life. Most soil tests will tell you a lot about the chemical properties, but what they're not telling you is whether or not the biology is present to get those chemicals to the tree. In most urban settings, there is a lack of biology in the soil, and this is because of the way that construction happens. Topsoil stripped away, heavy machinery packs down everything that remains, and this is an environment where biology suffers. A traditional fertilizer is something we call NPK fertilizer. It's N for nitrogen, P for phosphorus, K for potassium. These traditional fertilizers are usually very heavy on these chemical properties. Traditional fertilizers generate all sorts of problems. They can undermine the stability of your tree. They destroy the relationship between a tree and its beneficial mycorrhizal fungi. They pollute our streams, killing fish and other wildlife. There are some good fertilizer products available, but they are the ones that are focusing on enhancing biology, not on chemical inputs. So you want to look for products that have little to no nitrogen, no phosphorus, beneficial microbes, so those are fungi, bacteria, and then organic matter. Typically, the organic matter is going to be kelp, manure, yucca plant, these sorts of things. Once again, the key is to focus on the biology, the living component within the soil. If that's right, if that's healthy, your tree will receive all the nutrients that it ever needs. Healthy biology is the foundation for healthy soil, is the foundation for healthy trees. If you take just one thing away from today, remember, it's all about biology, not chemistry. Hi, my name is Basil. I'm a tree ecologist here at Leaf and Limb. I always like to lean forward when I say my name.